When I was in the middle of a gig that night, my sound man said, Imogen, the police are here. And I was like, police? What are they doing here? And then I realised that the police had come, the Hampton Inns and Suites had called the police to come and arrest myself and Ryan because we were caught on CCTV sneaking around the reception, stealing this box in the middle of the night. So yeah, they'd come to arrest us. And thankfully, Walter just said, look, it's just a cookie box. There's no need to arrest them. It's on the bus. We'll get it back to you. And then the cookie box got a police escort back to the hotel. And I haven't stopped feeling really stupid about it. Zach Braff pretty much wrote us an email and just said, you know, I've got this scene in the movie, I've directed it and written it all myself. It's, you know, a small budget movie, there's not a whole lot of money in it. And described the scene and described, you know, well, Natalie Portman was in it, so we were like, tick. By the time I actually met him was in LA. I was doing a gig at the El Rey and he was at the show. And I was doing my hair in my dressing room and he walked in and I didn't realise, I just thought he was an old friend because I'd seen him on TV so often and I kind of had this feeling like he's, you know, he's a mate because he's done so much for us. And so when he arrived, I was like, oh, and I like threw myself on him and gave him a big hug. And just said, oh, thank you so much for coming. It's so nice to see you. And but it was fine. He wasn't like, get off me. He was just like, yeah, it's really nice to see you too. Marks appear on walls where pleasure Well, I always go into this long, convoluted explanation about what my music is, and it takes me about an hour. It has like electronic beats and things to it, but it's not electro. Also, it can kind of rock out every now and then in a very kind of cyber way. And then it has lush strings and kind of harps and orchestral bits on the other side. And then my voice kind of brings them in between. I didn't have any lyrics. Well, I had some lyrics. I had Where Are We? What the Hell's Going On? And then in the chorus, I had Hide and Seek. And it was really amazing. It was like I was sitting beside myself kind of going, yeah. That's good, carry on. Hello, I'm Imogen Heap and you're watching Beat Lawrence. Keep it on the BL. What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did what you say.